The nation of Pan Am is divided into 12 districts, ruled from the capital. As punishment for a failed revolt, each district is forced to select two tributes, one boy and one girl, between the ages of 12 and 18, to fight to the death in the annual Hunger Games, until there is only one survivor. After her 12-year-old sister, Primrose, is chosen for the 74th Hunger Games, 16-year-old Katniss Everdeen of District 12 volunteers to take her place. She and fellow tribute Peeta Mellark are escorted to the capital by their chaperone, Effie Trinket, and mentor, Haymitch Abernathy, the game's only living winner from District 12. Haymitch stresses the importance of gaining sponsors as they can provide potentially life-saving gifts during the games. While training, Katniss observes the other tributes, including volunteers from the wealthy Districts 1 and 2, also known as the Careers, who have trained for the games from an early age. During a televised interview with Caesar Flickerman, Peeta expresses his love for Katniss, which she initially sees as an attempt to attract sponsors. She later learns his admission is genuine. At the start of the games, Katniss ignores Haymitch's advice and grabs some of the supplies placed around the cornucopia, a structure at the starting point, and narrowly escapes death. Half of the 24 tributes die in the initial melee, and only 11, including those from Districts 1 and 2, survive the first day. Katniss tries to stay away from the others, but Seneca Crane, the head game maker, triggers a forest fire to drive her towards them. She runs into the Careers, with whom Peeta has seemingly allied, and flees up a tree. Peeta advises the Careers to wait her out. The next morning, Katniss notices Rue, District 11's young female tribute, hiding in an adjacent tree. Rue draws attention to a nest of Tracker Jackers, genetically modified poisonous wasps. Using a knife, Katniss saws off the branch holding the nest, causing it to fall on the Careers sleeping below. One of them, named Glimmer, dies, but the others escape. Katniss becomes disoriented from being stung a few times. Peeta returns and tells her to flee. Rue helps Katniss recover, and they become friends and allies. Katniss destroys the supplies the Careers stockpiled by detonating mines guarding them, while Rue provides a distraction. Katniss later finds and frees Rue from a trap, but one of the Careers, named Marvel, throws a spear at Katniss, which impales Rue. Katniss kills him with an arrow. She comforts Rue, and after she dies, covers her body with flowers. This triggers a riot in District 11. President Coriolanus Snow warns Crane about the unrest. Haymitch persuades Crane to change the rules to allow two winners, provided they are from the same district, suggesting that this will pacify the public. After the announcement, Katniss finds a gravely wounded Peeta. Another announcement promises that what each survivor needs the most will be provided at the cornucopia the next morning. Despite Peeta's opposition, Katniss leaves to get medicine for him, but she is ambushed and overpowered by another one of the Careers named Clove, who gloats about Rue's death and prepares to kill her. District 11's male tribute Thresh overhears and kills Clove. He spares Katniss once because of her relationship with Rue. The medicine heals Peeta overnight. While hunting for food, Katniss hears a cannon go off, signaling a death. She races to Peeta, who has unwittingly collected deadly nightlock berries. They discover Foxface, District 5's female tribute, dead from eating what she assumed were edible berries from watching Peeta. Crane then unleashes genetically modified beasts, which kill Thresh, and force Katniss, Peeta, and the final Career Kato, all of whom are the last three survivors, onto the cornucopia's roof. Kato gets Peeta in a headlock and uses him as a human shield against Katniss's bow. Peeta directs Katniss to shoot Kato's hand, enabling Peeta to throw him to the beasts below. Katniss kills him with an arrow to end his suffering. Crane then revokes the rule change allowing two victors to win. Peeta urges Katniss to shoot him, but she convinces him to eat Nightlock together. Just before they do, Crane hastily declares them co-victors. Afterward, Haymitch warns Katniss that she has made enemies through these acts of defiance. President Snow has Crane locked in a room with Nightlock berries, after which the wily president considers his next move.